beyond a shadow of a doubt, the practice of pre-authorization is the practice of practicing medicine without a license.
Is it legal in Texas to practice medicine without a license?
It is not.
I didn't think so. Our responsibility is to make sure patients get the best care, and anything that prevents that from happening, we need to look at. We need to fix this.